previously I had drawn one diagram. You can consider that diagram also, or you can consider this diagram also, which I am going to draw. Okay, this is very convenient. For that purpose, you can draw like this only diagram. R1 ray passing through the focus. Okay, simply I consider from the object. This AB is U. Okay, AB means object, that U letter. Okay, from that what which ray I consider? R1. Okay, it is striking on the mirror at which point? At certain point. Simply ray is coming and striking on the mirror at X point. Okay, this is R1. Already said previously, it is parallel to the principal axis. Definitely pass through the focus. Like this it is going. Okay, next one. Now I am considering R3 ray. Okay, you can consider R2 also or R3 also. That is your choice. For our convenient, I am considering the R3 ray. Okay, wherever you want, you can draw, no problem. This is R3. This is R1, this is R3 ray. Okay, after reflection or after striking on the mirror, this R1 is striking at X point. Next, R3 is striking at Y point. Why? Because after X alternately, Y will come. Due to that, I consider this is a Y point. Okay, let us. R1 striking on the mirror at X point. After striking, passing through the focus. Next, R3 I am considering. It is also going back. Where these rays are meeting, at this point, you are getting the image. This is image. This is which point? Down which point is there? A point is there. Above, at which point is there? B point is there. Same thing you can consider here. This is A point. This is B point. Why you are writing here? Sir, you may write like this also. Sir, you can write like this also. You can ask. See, here B dash, here A dash. But I have not considered ray from here. I consider ray from at this point. Due to that, I am showing here B dash. What is this point? Here B dash, here A dash. See, now which ray I consider? I said in the previous diagram also, parallel ray. Parallel ray means if it is ray near to the principal axis, this point P dash. Okay, all of you look at the diagram. So here, if you apply the mathematics, there are similar triangles are there. What are there? Similar triangles. See, all of you. This is one similar triangle. A, B, C, next A dash, next B dash. This is one similar triangle. Next, another similar triangle also is here. See. What is there here? P dash. Next, what is there here? X. What is there here? F. Next, what is there here? A dash. Next, B dash. These. Okay. Here, this side. Two similar triangles. Again, this side two similar triangles. So now we have to compare the similar triangles. Okay, AB triangle, ABC and A dash, B dash, C. Next one, this come to this side, XP dash, F and triangle, XP dash, F and next. Tell me, A, B, A dash, B dash, F. These two are similar triangles. Again, these two are similar triangles. Oh, you know very well mathematics. Similar triangles means we can compare. Okay, this is a side, this is an object, this is the image. Can I write A, B by, what I can write? A dash, B dash, A dash, B dash. equal to. Okay, this side is over. Again, this side is over. Next, which one is there? Can I write? We have to take on the principal axis. That's why this side and this side I am considering. Then what is that equation? Next, AC by what I can write? A dash C. Then the triangle is over. Next, come to this triangle. These two also triangles. See, XP dash F and F A dash B dash. This also we can say similar triangles. Okay, what is the side? First side? This side. Again, this side. Okay, what is that? XP dash by A dash B dash is equal to P dash F by what I can write? A dash F. Okay, you can write A dash F is equal to F A dash. Both are same only. Don't confuse. Sorry, you are written first A dash F, the year F A dash. Either you can write like this also or like that also. That is your choice. Up to you. Okay, these two are similar triangles. Okay. Okay, this is equation 1, this is equation 2. Okay, already I said this is which ray? Paraxial ray. Okay, which is very near. So what is the object here? AB. See, how much height may be there? This is also same height or not? See, XP dash is equal to what I can write from the diagram? What I can write? XP dash is equal to what I can write? XP dash is equal to, can I write? Why? Because this how much may be there? This also same height may be there. Due to that, what I am writing here? A B. Can I substitute XP dash is equal to AB in the equation 2? See, where is the XP dash is equal to AB? Here XP dash. Either you can substitute AB is equal to XP dash. That is your choice. Either this XP dash is equal to AB or AB is equal to XP dash. This value can substitute in equation 1 or equation 2. That is up to you. Okay, now this is the first number. Due to that, I am substituting in this only. What happened here? Or else you can substitute here. What happened? AB. Or else you can substitute here. What happened? Equation number 3. Okay. 3 in 1. Or 2 in. I am substituting this value in the 2. Simply. What happened? XP dash is equal to AB by A dash B dash equal to P dash F by A dash F. This is the equation number 4. Okay. This is the equation number 1. This is the equation number 2. This is the equation number 3. This is the equation number 4. Okay, why I have written here XP dash is equal to this? How much height may be there? Same thing also height. Due to that, what I have written? XP dash is equal to AB. So this is equation number 1. Either you can substitute this value here or this value here. AB. AB is equal to XP dash or XP dash is equal to AB. Then I got the final equation 4th. Now I am comparing the equation 1 and equation 4. See, this is the equation number 1. This is the equation number 2. This equation. See, LHS are there, RHS are there. See, LHS and RHS will be there. So both sides same terms will be there. See, here also same term will be there. Here also same term. Can I remove these two terms? Then what I can write finally, which is remaining? AC by A dash C. Next, this side what is there? P dash F by what is there? A dash F. Okay, this we need. From this we can get. What is the equation number here? This equation number 5. Okay, AC by A dash C is equal to P dash F by A dash F. Okay, from this we need values. See, if you know AC, A dash C, P dash F, A dash F, then we can get our formula.